from anywhere on Earth. And in 1969, from somewhere else.
That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
To send a man to the moon, we have to invent a new language. Spoken not by man, but by computers.
Remain safe. Your time machine is rotating back and will return to Earth.